Hello guys, today I'm here with a new video on the topic that how to delete the video from your YouTube channel. Sometimes it may happen that by mistake you uploaded the wrong video that should not be uploaded on the YouTube, and that's so this is not relevant, or which is not relevant to with your YouTube channel, or and the topic may be different, or what is the content is another, and your topic inside of your video the topic is other. So in that case you have to delete it. So how to delete it, I'll show you with a practical example here. So go to your YouTube channel, log in your into your YouTube channel first of all, and then click here and go to YouTube Studio. Okay, no problem, go to YouTube Studio. After going here you have to go to which video you want to delete. So I'm in here, I'm these are my total videos, so I can see my total videos that are uploaded here. So now I want to delete this video right now, because it creates some its content is another, and the video is another. So go to the option, and here you have three these options are here. So go to the delete forever. Okay, click on it, and I understand, and click on this, that I understand that deleting is permanent and cannot be undone. Okay, delete forever. Now your that particular video that you want to delete has been deleted now. So thank you all. This video is for this purpose only. If you like my video, please do subscribe. Thank you.